There are a number of spraying systems now available that growers can choose to get their product onto the target. This particular system here is a pulse width modulation, but like all other spray systems, we're relying on hydraulic nozzles to get the spray as a liquid in droplets down to the target. Now this particular system does that by using a solenoid here, and I'll just come down. This is called a pulse width modulation system. And inside here, the solenoid opens and closes approximately 10 times every second. So the beauty of this particular system or any pulse width modulation system is the pressure in the line remains constant. Therefore, your droplet size from the nozzle doesn't change. What does change is the number of pulses or how long this system stays on versus off in each cycle that it does. We refer to that as duty cycle. So this system is a 10 hertz system, opens and closes 10 times every second. It's the length of time it's open versus closed that changes.